graphic is based on the mountain I learned to ski on, Mount Hood, where I still live today. It's a lone peak with an imagined root system. I wanted to try to draw a mountain much like an iceberg, with 10% above the water and 90% below the water. I started out sketching a few mountains in my book, finally figured out a technique, and drew a very large pencil on paper drawing. It took me a few days. My hand was pretty well destroyed by the time I was finished, but it turned out really well. I wanted to see what it would look like in color, so I also did an oil painting of the same mountain. For me, the art symbolizes where I'm rooted to, my home, my family, and my beginnings as a skier. It's my favorite graphic to date, and it's on the best ski I've ever designed.